How'd you feel today's scrimmage went?
I feel it was good today. I feel like everybody came out and performed really well and came out and did good.
Where did you all as a defense make the biggest strides this spring?
Biggest strides, probably third downs, turnovers, and just making plays on the back end when we needed them the most.
How much more comfortable do y'all feel as a group of players with this coaching staff now that you're entering your second season with them?
It feels good. Like, we're really comfortable. We really have a good bond out there. And, like, we kind of feed off each other. So, like, one person that really has the energy, everybody else gonna feed off into it. And I feel like that helps us and takes us a long way.
What benefits have you seen from a lot of guys kind of stepping up this spring because of a lot of the injuries on the defensive side?
I feel like everybody stepped up. I feel like they stepped up and did what they had to do. I feel like they filled in. It was big shoes to fill, and they filled them in good.
What kind of things do y'all think you can accomplish this season?
Man, we're reaching for the stars. We're trying to be top 10, top 5 in the country in turnovers. Because we were bad. Like, we had to step it up. This year, that main goal was to be top 5, at least top 5 in the country.
Any answer, Joe? Thanks, Joe.